A very good morning to everyone. I think before we go ahead with the Super Sunday, let us see a short video of what we have done in the last 50 days. Very, very good morning to everyone. I hope you have would have loved the video that we had prepared, especially special thanks to the team of MyFitness who have prepared this video. It really showcases the 50 days that we have enjoyed in this Movement 73 and the remaining 15-20 days to come. So quickly, I think I'll request Siddharth to share the facts and figures. So as being a chartered accountant, we all believe in figures. I'm very, first of all, thankful to all the 86 branches, those who have joined us. Thanks to all the branch chairmen specifically who have leading from the front. We have more than 2,000-3,000 participants now in the Movement 73, with more than participation from more than 24 plus cities and 230 states, 24 plus states and 230 plus cities of the country. So this is a snapshot of what we have done so far. And yes, lots more to come. So stay tuned with us for this. Now quickly coming to something which we are always waiting for on a Sunday morning, and that is interaction with our branch chairman. I don't have words to thank all the branch chairmen, because they all have been phenomenally well. They've been leading from the front. So let us start with someone who has been really instrumental. I think he has been really active, even in the WhatsApp groups, even in his posts, in his daily activities. I'm talking about Vinoj Menonji. He's from the city of Palakkad. It's also called Palghat in Kerala. And Palghat, as is known as, is a gateway to Kerala from the north. And it's called the rice bowl of Kerala. So I would now request Vinoji to please address all of us.
Good morning, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank the chairman of Ahmedabad branch, Harishji, for your invitation and making us part of this event. Every day, this pandemic days, many of us may be thinking of how many cases reported, but few are looking into that positive side of how many cases recovered. Likewise, Ahmedabad branch made us a great support to all the branches, I would say. Without this pandemic, I am not sure how a Palakkad branch team member will be able to talk or, you know, a coordinate or having a chat with a branch like Ahmedabad branch. So they took positive and making us proud of being a chartered accountant. It's not that west, south, north, east, center. They have coordinated in such a way that, you know, everyone should be part of this event. And it's one thing we are all waiting for, Fit India. And starting with my note is that, first of all, thank you very much, Ahmedabad branch and, you know, Harijji, for a wonderful event you are organized and organized, still organizing. And with this, I would like to say few words in such a way that Palakkad branch, when I spoke with our managing committee, with no hesitation, they said, okay, go ahead with, you know, the team. And when I talk with the members, and more than members, we know that, you know, we are very much into figures and supporting our clients. But family members, they requested me, please give me the link. I want to join. And this is the time, you know, we want to engage our kids. The first, we joined, I believe, after 15 or 20 days. But it doesn't matter. The day one of all of whatever, whenever they joined, they enjoyed thoroughly. And they shared few of the photos, snaps with me. And I also shared with Harijji as well. That is a dedication. And that is a dedication of the team, Ahmedabad branch, and the supporting the fitness team, which have given a wonderful support to all the members and families and kids. And they really enjoyed each and every activity of the branch activities. So this support should continue. This pandemic will go in some days or some time. So this kind of activities should continue, and wish you all the best. And for once again, thank everyone for inviting us to be part of this great moment. Thank you, Harijji.
Thank you so much, Vinodji. I think that confidence that you have shown in us really motivates us, sir. Thank you so much for also your active participation that you do in our WhatsApp groups. I would now come to from Kerala to coming to Punjab, to the largest city of Punjab, Ludhiana. I am very happy to introduce CA Rajesh Kapoorji, the chairman of Ludhiana branch. Ludhiana is also known as the Manchester of India because of the textile industry that it has. And Rajesh ji has been very, very active. If you can see his activities, he's recently done the tree plantation, the vaccination drives that he have done. So we also draw inspiration from you, Rajesh. Rajesh ji, so I would request now to you to address all the participants.
Thank you so much, Harit ji. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much, Harijji, and welcome to all the branch chairmen, all our members and colleagues. I mean, good to see you all and happy Sunday. Indeed, I must praise the efforts of Ahmedabad branch, a very good effort during the period of COVID. I mean, when we all perhaps were down with mental corona, their effort really helped us to unite all the branches. I mean, I think it is the first time in the history of India that so many branches have come together and they are united, with members interacting with each other, members take more care of their fitness. I mean, it did help us build our mental fitness, and we'll definitely be keeping the schedule in our future days also. And thank you so much, sir. And as far as Ludhiana branch is concerned, I mean, we are, with God's grace, a large branch, and we have around 2,200 members at present and 5,000 students enrolled with us. And many of the members, they have taken the benefit of this movement by Ahmedabad branch, and all credit goes to the managing committee team of Ahmedabad branch. Thank you a lot, sir. And one suggestion of mine, is, so let's keep this movement alive, and all the branches, they can, stay connected after this movement also. And we can, the group can be used for sharing our common professional knowledge, or all the members are so creative in one thing or the other. So we can also, any member can put in his, creative work that he has done, whether on the lighter side or otherwise, sort of knowledgeable work he has done, or any of his family members or any of his children who's done. So we can, keep the group alive, and let's stay connected. This is a new effort that you have made, and let's strive to add members more members with each day. I mean, even the profession, difficulties in the profession we are facing these days. I mean, MSME, like MSME CA concerns. I mean, we've seen with the, closure of this GST audits and the limits of this tax audits have also been increased. And we are also facing very heat at the professional front also. So we can use the group to forward our mutual concerns to our center council and other government departments, obviously within the framework of code of ethics, but I mean this is will be of much use otherwise. And it's not only these 50 days that the fitness session was done, now it's in our heart, actually heart and mind. So I'm sure every member of every branch, they will keep the schedule, and now we have it has become a habit for us to keep ourselves fit. Over the years, we were so much engrossed in our daily routine activities, we actually never thought of this aspect. But thanks to Ahmedabad branch, they really made us think about this, and they had brought in the best of coaches. Everything was so properly managed, and we never at any moment felt of leaving the group and otherwise taking it as somewhere else. Thank you so much, Ahmedabad branch, and thank you and welcome to all the chairmen, all the members, all my brethren. Stay fit, stay healthy, good day ahead.
Thank you so much, sir. I think you are also leading from the front at Ludhiana, and we are very happy to have you with us, sir. I would now request Pondicherry branch chairman, I think Prabhakaran sir, if you have joined us. So I think he might be joining in. So before he joins in, I think we also should take a few live testimonials from the participants. Participants are the main force behind this movement. I think they have been doing very well. And let us invite now from Ahmedabad first, Mr. Dipesh, Dipesh Sangawat and Nidhi Sangawat. I think they both have been doing wonderfully well. You see their posts, they are working out together. They are now a power couple. So I would request both of them to please share their views. Dipesh, you can switch on your video and unmute. Are you able to do it now? Yes. Please unmute. Yeah.
Hello, everyone. A very happy and a healthy good morning.
Hello, everyone. A healthy good morning to all of you.
Movement 73. It is a very well-designed and organized journey of our healthy life.
Wo kehte hai na, safar khoobsurat hai manzil se bhi. Movement 73. Ye wahi safar hai. It's fun, it's fitness. A big, big thanks to Movement 73. Jo main nahi kar pai, wo aapne kar dikhaya. He was so lazy to focus on his fitness.
Seriously, main ye kabhi nahi kar pata. All thanks to Movement 73. It inspired me a lot and I took it as a challenge. In fact, we took it as a challenge and we are loving it. All those, what I should say about Movement 73, all those morning sessions, I just love Tabata sessions.
And I love Zumba session.
Cycling, day by day increasing the cycling time, walking, those surface workouts, weekly challenges.
And I'm always excited for weekly challenges.
Everything is so fun filled and it made me a fitness freak. And she is already a fitness freak. I would like to add something about Tiki Hanka, a very nice initiative. It is re-energizing our passions. It is also bringing us, helping us to bring our talent back. Old talent back. I will like to say thank you so much, Harit sir, for leading this movement. Thank you so much, Movement 73 team. Thank you so much, Fitness Expert team. Thank you. Lastly, thank you so much, all the participants. They are just motivating us to do more and more. I would like to add one more thing. It is inspiring our daughter too. She is also joining us in many things, many such things. Seriously, a great job.
Great job.
Thank you so much, Dipesh bhai, Nidhi bhai. I think it was wonderful listening to you. I think we all see your videos, powerful videos every morning. And I think Nidhi ji, you mentioned that Dipesh bhai was a little lazy, but you'll be happy to know that he's in top 10. I'll show you the list now. So he's in top 10 performers for the week 2 also. So we are very happy to see him doing so well. Now from Ahmedabad, coming to Bengaluru, I would quickly request CA Neha Vyas to share her journey.
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, Neha ji, you're audible.
Well, healthy good morning to all of you. And I would like to thank Harit ji for inviting me today for giving my views on M73. So first of all, I'd like to congratulate the masterminds of this M73 movement for bringing out such a fantastic idea and so wonderfully executed this whole movement. And it is so unique and it's so creatively done. And all the sessions are amazing, like right from Zumba to yoga, circuit training, Tabata, something which I've never done. All of these, most of these I've not done in my life, except for yoga, and not done anything else. And after becoming a mom, my son is now 2.5 years old. The whole last, 2-3 years, I've hardly done any exercises. I was like, I don't get time for myself. I'm just, looking after my kid and other things. But when M73 started, my CA friend Ranjini from Bengaluru, she introduced me to this movement, and then she encouraged me like I should now give time for myself for fitness as well. After I joined, the sessions, and I was like so motivated seeing all the participants, seeing the so wonderful trainers. My fitness expert trainers are so like amazing in whatever they, however they teach us. And it has brought a very positive change in my life. Now it's like every day, my son also, he's 2.5 years old. He also sees what I'm doing. He sees the trainers. He's like joining me once in a while. And we and I do it every day. Like I look up to it that today what is going to be taught. And it's amazing. Apart from that, during this pandemic time, the second wave was so crazy at Bengaluru as well, when we hardly went out of our homes for the last 2 months. And at this time to have this moment, which has, gotten a positive change mentally, physically, in every way. And I'm so grateful to it. Grateful to all the organizers and the trainers who have put in so much efforts to bring this together. So well done. And also, apart from it, I'd like to, thank the whole team, like for putting in this wonderful efforts. And I hope that whatever change I have brought in with this last 1 month, I keep on continuing it in terms of fitness and all the exercises that are being taught. And I'm sure all the participants are feeling the same way, like the energy which this sessions have brought to us. And I hope that you bring in many such sessions in the future also, so that we all can actively participate in it. And with that, I would like to, thank you all once again.
Thank you so much, Neha ji. As you rightly said, the journey of fitness has just started for all of us. And thank you for joining us daily. I would now request CA Sumita Gidwani ji from Gandhidham to please address all of us.
Hello.
Yeah, you're audible, Sumita ji.
Okay. Thanks, Harit sir, for inviting me and giving me this opportunity. First of all, I would like to share my fitness journey with you all. I'm working out since past 12 years, and I was overweight since I was doing studies for CA and all. I gained so much weight. Then I joined aerobics for 7 years. I have done rigorous aerobics, and but I haven't achieved my weight goal. And the reason behind that was lack of knowledge. I was lacking my knowledge about fitness. And then I got married, and post delivery, I gained 20 kgs more. And that was the trigger point for me. And I was just shocked to see that particular number on my weighing scale. Then I started reading about this, that what is the real fitness? What is why I was not losing weight during that 7 years. I was doing rigorous aerobics and I was not losing weight. Then I found that I was focusing only on the 30% part of the fitness, because the 30% part is exercise and 70% part is diet. So I was giving 200% in that 30% part, and I was lacking in 70% part. So now I just changed my lifestyle and just changed my lifestyle habits. I just, sab chhod diya hai, packaged food. I used to have the 2-3 biscuits with tea and all. Abhi kuch bhi nahi hai. And now coming to M73, it's just amazing. I have no words to say about this, because M73 giving me so much nice sessions and giving me so much knowledge also, because the 4 pillars of fitness, flexibility, endurance, cardio, and that too I got to know that I was doing only cardio that time. In 7 years, I was doing only cardio. So now the mantra for fitness also changed for me. Because now it's not for only weight scale for me. Now I focus more on getting stronger day by day. I'm getting stronger day by day by doing the M73 sessions. And there are so much good sessions that they mix all flexibility, endurance, and cardio, strength training, and ikihanka. I would like to say that ikihanka given me so much pleasure that I have regenerated my hobbies, and I go for walk at night and feel the breeze and reconnecting with nature. I'm feeling connecting towards me also. I was just lost in family and in work so much that now I'm reconnecting myself with the family, with the nature also. And thanks, Harit sir, for giving us M73. It's just amazing. The sessions are all very, very good. And Vijay sir is so cooperative during BCA test. And I would like to say that please don't stop here. Go beyond the limit, Harit sir. Please come with movement 74, movement 75 till 100 and go beyond that. Thank you, Harit sir, for such amazing fitness carnival, and I'm just enjoying this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sumita ji. I think you very rightly pointed out the point that, you know, we all are looking at lifestyle changes. So the simple habit that you said of not eating biscuits with the tea, I think there are small changes that we all are facing, and we all are enjoying that change. Now, quickly coming to someone who is very special, I think coming from the city which is known as the IIT hub. But I'll tell you now, Siti will be known also for her name, because she's been constantly performing well in Movement 73, be it running, walking, being 1 minute challenges, even being the, you know, she has might have 5 or 6 kilos of weight loss as well. So I'm very happy to invite now CA Namrata Kishorani ji and Bhavna ji, Bhavna Dayani ji, who has been leading from the front. And ma'am, we are very eager to hear you today. Thank you.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I would like to thank, first of all, Harit sir and his team. Like, you are motivating us each and every day. The lifestyle changes which I have brought in my life, I'll tell you in brief. First of all, I never thought that I could walk for 12 to 13 kilometers in a day, and that too at one stretch. But now I know, I have come to know about my strength that yes, I can do that. And secondly, after coming from walking and doing exercise, that also I didn't know that I can do it continuously back to back. So again, thanks to all of you and all the participants. Like you told, the Movement 73, this M73 app, which was built to give a healthy competition. Actually, it is giving a healthy competition. We get inspired by each and everyone. Oh, but I have left only 2 kilometers to cover up. Oh, I have left only 4 kilometers. Like, it is actually motivating us to cover more beyond our limit, the tagline for this month. And one more thing that I have brought in my life, the best part is I have now stopped. I would say, yes, I have stopped eating sugar and I'm focusing more on other things. And earlier I thought you have 7 different days for just bringing us the excitement for doing exercise. But later on, I have understood. these are four different, like about four pillars, like one is for endurance, cardio, and other things. I never knew that. So I've come to know very many, many different things and able to connect different people. And I would say like Ahmedabad branch, Movement 73, at present team is doing is excellent, especially in other things also, like you are doing for COVID patients and other contacts which you have, other movements which you have done. I can proudly say, yes, Ahmedabad branch wale, meri Ahmedabad branch wale are doing this and they are helping COVID patients. Like I can proudly say that. So I would like to thank each and everyone out there, especially Harit sir and his whole team for motivating us and especially motivating my mother. And like we both are doing healthy competition, like mama has lost 6.5 kg, I have lost 5 kg, so I am just covering up my mama. So thank you everyone for motivating us.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, ma'am.
आपने मेरे को इतना motivate किया है कि मैं और ज्यादा होने लगी हूँ, लग रहा है और कम करूँ, मैं 15 किलो कम करूंगी, इतनी मैंने जिम वगैरह ज्वाइन करी, कहीं नहीं मेरे को इतना हुआ जितना आपने कराया. थैंक यू सो मच. मेरे को इतना मतलब इतना मैं हो जाती, सुबह उठते ही ऐसे लगता है कि जल्दी जाऊँ वॉक करने, फिर शाम होती नहीं है लगता है जल्दी जाओ. पहले ऐसे लगता था नहीं चलो कोई बात नहीं कोई बात नहीं, अब ऐसे लगता है नहीं जम्मू जाना है, मजा आता है बहुत, और ऐसे लाइफ ही बदल गई है, इतना अच्छा लगता है. मैं आपको क्या बोल नहीं सकती, देखती हूँ गॉड ने आपको मेरे यहाँ भेजा है सही में. पहले मैं इतनी मेहनत करती थी, इतनी जाती थी, कभी मेरा मतलब वेट कभी नहीं कम होता था, अब इतना जल्दी हो गया, मैं इतना बोल नहीं सकती आपको. 6.5 किलो हो गया, 15 किलो करके दिखाऊंगी 73 दिन. बहुत अच्छा भाई, गॉड ब्लेस यू. थैंक यू, आपने जो मेरे को प्राइज भेजा उसके लिए मैं और ज्यादा मोटिवेट हो गई. थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू मैम,
और ज्यादा करूंगी मैं अब. आपने मेरे को रेस्पेक्ट दी, बहुत अच्छा लगा. थैंक यू. जय श्री कृष्णा.
Jai Shri Krishna. Thank you so much, ma'am. I think I'll just share with all of you that Namrata ji just went to Kota day before yesterday, and her mother went all the way to this to the bus stop walking just to meet her. That she wanted to complete the kilometers, and the best part of it, she went walking and told her son to come in a car. So thank you, ma'am, for sharing these examples with us. Very, very inspirational. Now quickly moving on to the next part. I think first of all, I would request the secretary of the branch, C. Anjali Choksi, to give a word of thanks to all the branch chairman and the participants who have joined us today.
First of all, a big congratulations to all of us for completing days of Movement 73. And now let's gear up for the last 23 days to go. No duty is more important than that of returning thanks. Beginning with the chairman from Palakkad, CA Vinodji, thank you for the super active participation by all members, their family members, including kids. CA Rajeshji from Rudhyana, we are glad to have kind words for Ahmedabad branch, and we are very grateful for supporting us in every event. We are really thankful to all our amazing participants. Beginning with CA Deepesh Sangawat and Nidhi Sangawat, you have rightly said, Safar khoobsurat hai manzil se bhi. We all are enjoying this Movement 73 every day. It is from inner self. Ek din bhi nahi karte to hume lagta hai kuch missing hai. So looking at you, we don't feel that you are lazy or not regular. Hats off to you for your amazing energy. CA Neha Vyas from Bangalore, we are very much glad to know the cultural change in your lifestyle and appreciation from Ahmedabad branch. That's what the objective of Movement 73 was, to bring the lifestyle change, and we are glad that you have got the results. CA Sumita from Gandhidham, we are glad to see new CA Sumita. It is very inspiring to know your fitness journey and a big transformation in you. CA Namrata from Kota, we are amazed to see your super active participation plus the amazing results. Heads off to you and your mother's dedication. It is very inspiring for all of us. Lastly, I would love to thank the Movement 73 team, fitness experts, all participants and all branch chairmen to making it happen on large scale. I'm sure we'll keep Movement 73 active. And it is a big learning lesson for all of us. Thank you for believing in us. हेलो
या यू ऑडिबल यू ऑडिबल
या
ओके थैंक यू अंजलि बेन
शुड आई स्टार्ट नाउ
या 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 यू कैन स्टार्ट
ओके First of all, congratulations to all of you for successful completion of 50 days of M73. Now let's gear up for the last 23 days to go. Beginning with a thankful to CA Vinoji from Palakkad for the super active participation by all members and their family members, including kids. Thankful to CA Rajeshri from Ludhiana to have kind words for Ahmedabad branch and grateful for supporting us in every event. No event is possible without successful participation. We are thankful to CA Deepesh Sangavat and Nidhi Sangavat. You are rightly said that safar khoobsurat hai manzil se bhi. We don't feel that you were not regular. Amazing energy from you guys. You are really a powerful couple. Glad to have CA Neha Vyas from Bangalore to know the cultural change she had in her lifestyle and appreciation from Ahmedabad branch. We are also glad to see new CA Sumita from Gandhidham and a big transformation in you. Very inspiration from CA Namrata Kota and her mother. Amazing to see your super active participation and amazing results. Heads off to you and your mother for the amazing dedication. Lastly, I would like to thank the M73 team, fitness experts, all participants and branch chairmen to make it happen on a large scale. I'm sure this will inspire us and Ahmedabad branch will keep on doing more and more programs and events for you. Thank you all so much.
Thank you, Anjali Ben. So since we are running short of time, I'll quickly take 5 minutes to declare the winners of the last week. Would request Siddharth to please share the screen. So this is the methodology which we had chosen for declaring the winners, which equal criteria being given to running, cycling, and walking, attendance in our daily activities, contribution in Nikki Henka, and 10 marks also for performance in weekly 1 minute challenge. So very important to know this weekly 1 minute challenge marks and the contribution to Ikki Henka are weekly activities. So you have to do it on a week to week basis and not on once a month. So this is to be considered. After this, we are going to declare the top performers for second week. So for the first week, I had already shared in the group. So top performers for the second week are, I'm very happy to share. The first is Nisha Shah, then Jalpa Desai, Rajendra Ji Nagar, Monika Jain, Rajiv Shah, Sumita Gidwani, Dipesh Sangavat, Drashyant Sahitai, Jaimesh Tiwar, Rikin Patel, Nidhi Sangavat, Binal Jasani, and Vidhi Vora. These are the top 10 as on the only for the week 2. And what we have done is we have also, based on the scoring, found out 5 people who are emerging players. And when I say emerging players, I mean that I'm sure they're going to overtake all of the other ones in the third week. And they are Monika Agarwal, Forum Mehta, Priya Shah, Ranjini Rao, and Riddhi Shroff. So these are the 5 people who are just close to being in top 10. After this, just coming up with the consolidated score. So considering week 1 and week 2, so from till 12th of June, 2 p.m. yesterday, we have made a consolidated working, and these are the top 10 as on today. So the first leading the race is Jalpa Desai from Rajkot. Second is Nisha Shah, third Sumita Gidwani, fourth Monika Jain, fifth Dipesh Sangavat, sixth Rajiv Shah, seventh Drashyant Sahitai, seventh again Rajendra Nagar, Jaimesh Tiwar is ninth, and tenth is Neelam Shah. So based on the scoring, these are the top 10 as on today. Very important, please enter your data in Movement 73 application. We only consider that as a base for calculating this. A sincere thanks to entire IT team who was present yesterday to make all this scoring happen. It was not an easy task. I'll tell you, there's so much of number crunching going on, but thanks to everyone for sparing the time and doing it.